Wow. Gamers all, we need to have a chat. Real talk. Not going to do any theatrics, no opening theme, no none of that. Listen, we're going to get right into this because this is a big what the fuck moment for gamers as so much things have been going on. I'm going to try to swear less as much as possible. Might use some old timey swearing like malarkey and stuff like that. But other than that, yeah, real talk, what is going on? Besides the whole Ubisoft situation where they're telling you that get used to not owning your games and then delisting games that you already own and stripping them from your library. To now, we just got news about Helldivers 2. Yes, we're getting into this. The simple fact is that now it is required for players on the Steam account to have a PSN account in order to play Helldivers. Mandatory. Talk about a security issue. Mind you, that is not the case. I mean, right now it's a speculation, but a security issue? What security issue? What would be the reason? And given that throughout the information that's been going on so far is some countries don't even allow you to have a PSN account. So what does that do for your player base? Secondly, how are you just going to spring this up on people after the fact? The game has been out for a few months already now, had a great following. And keep in mind that you got to keep this directed to the actual problem, and that is the publisher, Sony, not Steam. And not the developers of Helldivers, it's Sony. And I honestly can't stand the fact that people, let me take off my glasses. I can't stand the fact that some people are just like, well, I got A, B, C, and D accounts. Well, that's good for you. Good for you. Yes, PSN is free option to make an account. But again, some countries don't allow that. And why are you going to spring this up on PC gamers all of a sudden to be required to have a PSN account? That makes no sense whatsoever. People been playing for the most part, and it's like, yeah, this, the thing is that it's about choice. That's the main thing at the end of the day. And this is what I've been talking about even in, you know, IRL, because just because it's free doesn't mean I have to get into it or give into it or even accept it. So what is free doesn't mean it's for me. Yeah, I personally have a Microsoft account, I have a PSN account, I have an Epic Game account, Steam account, of course, GOG, and honestly, even that's all overwhelming for me to have so many freaking accounts, where I'm even tempted to lessen some of them, because I'm like, why? Yes, they're all free, to an extent, but who knows what's going to be the next step after this. Personally, I feel like this is a weird business tactic for Sony to say they got more players on their PlayStation than ever before by having other players on PC now. Because, yes, there are some PlayStation games that moved over to Steam. So it's just like, but you can still play that off of Steam without having a PSN account. I don't see why this needed. Because, I mean, you still get the numbers because people are playing your PlayStation game on Steam, so you can still use those as numbers. But security issue, that's your reasoning for it? Because last time I checked, Sony still gets a lot of hacking problems. So I don't see that as a real issue for this to be a thing. And yes, refunds are going to be happening, sadly. And again, this is not any fault for the developer. And I'm sad that the developer is going to have to deal with this, but this is a poor choice to go through. Makes no sense for any industry to do this to anybody, especially after the fact. You know, we had a whole bunch of players already. Why are you going to force them to now have to sign up for a Sony account just to play the game? There's no logical reason. And too many people are too keen to say, well, oh, well, then either get on board or get out the way. Well, guess what? I'm going to get out the way. Yes, even though I have a PSN account, I'll make sure of my refund because I don't think this is fair. Again, I'm also thinking about those players that can't get a PSN account. And many people already talk about, well, they could just go VPN. Well, some people already got banned for trying that. So, yeah. From what I'm seeing on Twitter and everything like that, or X. Well, yeah, this is ridiculous. Why even bother with all this? Industry is making some weird turns, especially for AAA titles out there. Stop making these bad business decisions to players. And also to the players that are ingesting it, supporting this. Stop it. Real talk. Yeah, maybe you feel special. Maybe you got enough money to buy all the microtransactions and you want to ward that over other players. Stop that bullshit. Like, real talk, you're causing a gate. And then you're going to be wondering why your game is not, like, being that popular. Or it ends up being, you know, not having a big player base because you put up this gate for people. You want to make money? Then do right. Your investors need to realize that, yeah, they may be putting in money for that, but we still have to buy the game for your investors that actually get the return. So I like how I can't remember who said this, but somebody in the industry was like, they're not making the games for the consumer, they're making the game for their investors. And that hit because, like, damn, it makes sense, but it's also sad at the same time. Because it's like, why not? I feel like the investors would think about what the consumer would actually enjoy instead of thinking about what they want to enjoy. And then, I mean, if you want your own personal game, fine, then make it personal for you. But if you want that return, you got to think about us as the gamers, the consumers. So, I don't know. Between WB also making they're going forward with live for service games, which is another big problem that I already touched base on. But yeah, other than that, I want to hear your thoughts on this. Like, how do you feel? Comment below. Try to keep it civil, but yeah, this is a bad call. This is definitely a bad call. But it's about to be 3 a.m. I couldn't go to sleep. I had to get this off my chest. But other than that, yo, everybody, stay safe out there. Enjoy gaming as best as you can. Support indie developers. And as always, peace out.